Moderne Online.
Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to play the song called Song to the Moon from the opera Rusalka. In this first video tutorial, we will learn the first part of this song, and part 2 is on the website. Please have a look. So we'll begin the first part with the right hand. Right hand plays D and B fingers 1 and 5. Now F sharp and A, G and B, D, F sharp and A, D and B, G, C and E, G, F sharp and A, D and B, C, E, C, second is on A, C, F sharp and D, G and D, C sharp and F sharp, sure. All right, now we'll look at the left hand. Left hand plays D, G, B fingers 5, 2, and 1. Second is on E, now D and A, D and A, again G and B, D and A, and F sharp. G and B. Third is on F sharp. E and A. Second is on G. Now C and G, fingers 5 and 2. G and B. Fourth is on D. Now E and G. Fifth is on A. Now D and A, fingers 1 and 5. Second is on B. So since you've mastered each hand separately, we can now combine hands together. Left hand begins with D, G, B, fingers 5, 2, and 1, and right hand is ready to come in with D and B, fingers 1 and 5. Left hand begins. Second is on E. So this is it for the first part for the song, Song to the Moon. See you in part 2.